In this short video, I will give you a super easy recipe for keto bread. You're gonna need 1.5 cups of almond flour, 1/4 cup psyllium husk, 2 tablespoons of gluten-free baking powder, 6 eggs, 3/4 cup coconut oil melted, and 1/4 teaspoon of salt. Preheat the oven at 375 degrees Fahrenheit. Mix thoroughly all your ingredients together. And once your oven is nice and hot, then bake for 30 minutes. And there you have it, a 6-ingredient keto bread.